Someone say Dutch fever? You are crazy, did you know that? It's bullies.
Ah!
She is a meanie. So please, no Dutch fever now.
There's just no resisting it. 1969 Dodge Charger. Excitement only Charger can claim.
All right, this is my 1969 Dodge Charger that I bought off the internet. The seller is a crazy Hungarian guy that has a problem with having chargers. He has too many of them. So anyway, he put this up for sale on the internet, and after a bit of back and forth and negotiation, pictures, videos, trust problems, etc., we were able to come up with a deal, and it's currently on the way to me. So I'm looking forward to getting this tomorrow, and once it gets here, we'll do a full walk around, of course a video to go with it, and see what kind of parts and whatever we might need to get this thing going. Of course, it's a diamond in the rough. It needs some work. That's an understatement. The engine is in the trunk. The transmission's in the trunk. The drag shaft's in the back seat. You can see all the problems that are there. So, anyway, once she comes in, like I said, we'll get a video going and we'll go from there. And, anyway, see you later.